You know, if you go to a jewelry shop and you want to buy beautiful jewelry for your wife or your girlfriend, you say, I want this piece. The sales girl would first lay out before you what? A box, a container. And that box and container will be lined with? Lined with black velvet. So that when the shining piece of jewelry is placed on the black velvet, it looks particularly shining. But that's what the Jews are saying. The Jews are saying, hey, then let us live that black velvety life. So that the jewel of God's forgiveness will be highlighted through us. And if that be so, then God will be unrighteous to judge us. Therefore, Paul, your gospel of salvation by faith holds no water. It's wrong. I stand and I object to your preaching. So what does Paul say? First of all, same word, verse 6. God forbid. Let this not be true. No, there's no way that the gospel of Jesus Christ is given so that men and women can live licentious lives. No way. The gospel is not an excuse nor an encouragement for us to sin all the more. It is a warped, sick way of thinking. God forbid.